of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Sadoot and dooby-oop-a-doo. Once a little girl whose name was Goldilocks walked into the forest about 100 blocks. Came upon a cabin, found herself alone. She made herself right at home. She sat on all the furniture and broke a little chair. She ate up all the porridge, she didn't even care.
Someone has been sitting in my chair.
Someone has been sitting in my chair. I wonder.
And someone has been sitting in my chair. And it's broken all the pieces. Now my chair is everywhere.
Someone has been eating my porridge.
Someone has been eating my porridge too.
Someone has been eating my porridge 3. And they ate it all up. And there's none left for me.
Someone has been sleeping in my bed.
And someone has been sleeping in my bed.
And someone has been sleeping in my bed too. And here she is. Hey, wake up, you.
Yeah.
With that little Goldilocks, she opened up her eyes, looked around the room and got a bear surprise.
All right.
Thinking to herself that this was time to disappear, she cut her things together and said,
"Bears, I'm out of here."
Now the moral of the story is it's cool to